Next, Malcolm Turnbull's frank admission about his failed election campaign. Two elderly nuns robbed at knife point at Wetherill Park. Free fuel from one of Australia's biggest airlines. And Dylan Walker on being dumped from the Blues. The news is next.